Thursday, Saturday, like we just came into the altar. But some of us, we don't even get home. We get to our car and we still jacked.
Yeah.
But we still keep coming.
Yeah.
But we still jacked.
Yeah.
We still struggling.
Yeah.
We still lonely.
Yes.
We still struggling.
Come
on, we still attached to soul ties and all kind of stuff. But we be here every time this door open.
Working on the door,
working with the praise team over here. Ain't no special stuff going over here because they sitting over here. We struggling our emotions too, amen?
Yeah.
But we come time after time after time after time after time, and we still jacked up.
Yeah.
But today I wanted to share in Psalms 91 what to do and what not to do. Watching a movie, he said, "You're preaching Saturday." And I'm like, "Dang, this ain't even got nothing to do with the church."
Yeah.
But anyway, Bible said, "Be ready in season and out of season." So I respect my husband as my pastor. So we are in a revival, amen?
Amen.
For the title of my message, let me read Psalms first. I get excited and forget everything that I'm doing. I want to say thank you to my friend. I got a new co-worker. She came to Superior, and it seemed like this, our spirits attached itself to one another. And she started hugging me at work, and I'm like, "Well, how she hugging her? What is that about? We don't hug at work. It's spiritual." Y'all give Michelle a hand of praise. That's my friend, my new friend. She been dropping by here, and we've been giving each other nuggets. And the first week she came, we just came together and we started having Bible study at work. Amen. And God is good. This is what revival is, y'all.
That's right.
I don't know how long we're going to be in it, but revival is to be restoration.
Yeah.
To bring back.
Yeah.
So if I need to be restored, that means I lost something, right, Mom?
Yeah.
Okay, I will restore the years that the locusts have eaten, the cake worm, the caterpillar, and the palmer worm. That's what the Bible say. He said, "I came that you may have life and that more abundantly." So he wants that restoration to come back. Vigor, that means strength. Be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. You can't do it in your might. You got to be in his might. But he's letting you know you don't have to walk around like a punk and a whip all the time. Every time something happens, you crying and shaking. And if you've been in church the whole time, when stuff happens, you shouldn't be like this all the time. Amen? Be strong in the Lord. You should be active. You've been working in the church a long time. You should have strength working. I'm tired of Pastor Kyle. I'm tired. But when you get restored, it's time to give back. Amen? Get active. Physically, mentally, energy, power. This revival is to give you force. It wants you to be healthy. It wants you to grow. Amen? Amen. It wants you to get your natural and your spiritual swag back. Look at your name and say, "I'm going to get my swag back." Swag back. I got a swag. Amen. This is where I'm going. Y'all hear this all the time, but I want to talk about it. Psalms 91, 91st division of Psalm. No, I'm sorry. This is where I'm going. Psalms 1. We hear that all the time. Amen. Don't y'all hear it all the time? All right. We're going to talk about it today. Said, "Blessed is the man," you don't have to stand, "blessed is the man that walketh not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor standeth in the way of the sinners, nor sitteth in the seat of the scornful, but his delight is in the law of the Lord, and in his law does he meditate." We're going to take a pause break right there. Does he meditate day and night? And if you meditate on the word day and night, if you meditate on the word, you see what I'm saying? Meditate. Meditate, be like. If I meditate, I'm gonna be like a tree. Amen. Yeah. prosper. It said shall prosper. Whatever I do, y'all ain't catching that. Y'all must not be meditating. If you meditate, you don't know what to do. I got it. And you gotta meditate on that word day and night. Whatever you do, it shall prosper. Amen?
Amen.
Okay. Now that I gave you the scripture.
Teach it.
Let me teach you.
Amen?
Amen. All right. It said, but Psalms and the first and second verse says, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. And in his law does he meditate day and night. Day and night. Y'all don't want to do that? But we have to be in this word continually. Amen?
All right.
Now, what I'm thinking about is, when we come, what y'all going to do after Saturday, Minister Joe? Day and night, but you just did Saturday. So we have to get to the ground part, you're being grounded. We have to be in this word continually for where we're going. Y'all look at the news, y'all see it's crazy. You got to be grounded. The devils that we fight, they different devils. I don't know what kind of demons we rolling up in here now.
Right.
They sitting in the church and kicking with us, amen?
Right.
Amen. But see, that's why the saints got to be grounded, amen? Right. That no weapon is formed against the mission, it won't prosper, amen?
Yeah.
So you got to be grounded. This word has to be a lifestyle. Look at your neighbor and say lifestyle.
Right.
It can't be no every Saturday and Sunday and Thursday, whatever other Bible study you go to. It got to be a lifestyle, amen? It reminded me of a song that I used to like. The group was called SOS, and she said, I'm a weekend girl. Is that true? Some of y'all don't know that's about in the early 80s. Is that I'm a weekend girl. I'm like, I don't do nothing on weekdays, but I'm a weekend girl. So This is the bomb. Oh, this donut. You better go down and check that foundation in that house, amen. That's why you get an inspection. I'm inspecting y'all on today. You get an inspection to see if that foundation is good. You don't buy no house and it's shaky. And the foundation, oh, that's for Mary. That's a tip for who won't get married too. A lot of us are spiritual track stars. Are you a track star? Look at your neighbor and say, are you a track star? Don't want to face no problem to get the run. You got to be grounded. You got to be rooted and grounded. When storms come, you just go like this. But we got some spiritual track stars to run all the time. I bind the spirit of running. The world will make you wait on the Lord and be of good courage. What are you doing? Of blessings. I say you in a position of blessings.